Let's talk about partnership in a mixed faith marriage, specifically for those in an LDS or Mormon faith transition or tradition. Partnership is sometimes a skill that's lacking in a marriage. And that can be highlighted when there's a mixed faith marriage. That can be brought to the surface. And one way to look at your marriage and to determine, like, is this a partnership or is this not, is to look at it through the lens of what I call the lobbyist and senator approach. What I mean by this is, if there's a decision to be made in your marriage, does one person take on the role of lobbyist and one person take on the role of senator? One person is pitching the idea and persuading and, you know, giving here are the reasons, and the other person gets to make the decision. That's not a partnership. That's a lobbyist and a senator. Or is the decision approached where there are two senators? Equal power, equal say, ideas are considered, ideas are put on the table, both people bring ideas to the table, both people talk through the ideas, and then together they make a decision that they both feel is best for the family. Okay, that's a partnership. So if you're struggling with this in your marriage, this is an easy way. Like, are we lobbyist senator or are we senator senator? And this is where it gets interesting. Sometimes one partner feels like lobbyist senator, and sometimes the other feels like senator senator. That's interesting. That means there's some stuff there to unpack and look at. And if one partner feels like it's lobbyist senator, hear me when I say that's enough to look at the dynamics. If both don't feel like senator senator, there's something important to look at and unpack and understand in the dynamics of that relationship. But if you both feel like senator, senator, I want you to really celebrate and congratulate yourselves. You have reached a level of partnership that many people do not have in their marriage. And that's a fantastic thing. Build on that and keep developing the skills around that that have helped you become senator, senator, and take that to the next level, because that's a fabulous thing to have in your marriage. If you don't have that, start getting curious why. You know, why am I showing up as a lobbyist? Why is my spouse showing up as a lobbyist? Why am I showing up as a senator and they're not? Why are they showing up as a senator and I'm not? And get really curious as to what's around that, what's underneath that, what's supporting that. Okay, this is Brooke Booth, a life coach for Mormons in a mixed faith marriage, where I help people figure out partnership and all of the things that need to be unpacked and looked at and navigated through when there's a mixed faith marriage.